Hey folks, it's Andy here, and today I have a interesting little lesson for you. It's more of a challenge and it's interactive. So what I want you to do, grab your guitar. Doesn't matter whether it's your electric, acoustic, your old bum like mine, as long as you're holding a guitar, because you're going to need to get involved. Very simple, good way of getting your creativity flying, and ties into something that I call the how, as opposed to the what. There is the how and the what of playing guitar. The what is, for instance, just the notes, just the simple, you know, like when you look at a tab, there's the notes, that's the what. The how is the interesting stuff, and that's what helps give you motivation when you pick up the guitar to be creative and that sort of thing. So it'll help you in lots of different ways. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play these six notes. We're gonna play on the A string, 7-9, then the same on the D, and then the same on the G. So we've got 7-9, 7-9, 7-9. I'm a little out of tune. A little more than a little. All right, 7-9, 7-9, 7-9. Those are the notes that we've got. Now, when I talk about the how, what is the how? The how is the interesting stuff. It's all the little variables, and it's what brings about creativity. What we want to do is we want to play these notes, but we want to do them in different ways. So the first thing that you can do is you can do these with hammer-ons. You can go, so we've played them normally with picking, hammer-ons. What's another way you could play those same notes? Keep the same what, but change the how. Well, you could do slides. That's another way. As well as that, you could do bends. Bends aren't going to work too well for me on this guitar, being nylon string, but even then, maybe not on your electric. But the idea is there, you know. Bending you could do if it was further up. You could slide into the first note, and then slide into the next seven. You could then try the same thing, try reverse slides into the nines. You could do little grace notes. You could play seven and then a quick little hammer-on into the nine, which is different to 7-9 because you're this with the grace notes. You're going to pick the seven and then you're going to pick again into the nine. Seven, hammer, seven. You get the idea. There's all these different ways that you can do that. From there, you can then take something that's more interesting than just 7-9, 7-9, 7-9, and you can twist it around. So you can take a little guitar lick. And you can go, okay, what can I do here to change this around? So you can go, you can put some pull-offs in there, you can put some slides. And it doesn't mean you have to change all the notes, just changing one note, all those little variations. And that is what gets you on that creative streak. If you get there and you pick up the guitar, and I know you've had these occasions where, you know, sometimes you pick up and you just have fun and, you know, you just go with the flow. Other times, it just seems like you're playing the exact same thing as any other time. That's where this comes in super handy. So whenever you pick up the guitar, this is a kind of a good way to get you started, because it gets you off thinking about just the what. You know, here's my strumming pattern, here's my picking. That is really conducive to not being very creative and often not have a lot of fun when you're playing the guitar. So getting your head on that tangent is what it's all about. So have fun with that. Put it into your own riffs and all that sort of thing. Great for songwriting, great for improvising, making your own solos. As always, click that like button if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe if you haven't already to Nail Guitar Skills. And check out the cool freebies that I've got for you as well, with the links down below, including Give Me Drums. I've got a free pack of 10 MP3 drums available for you, which is part, a little sample of the new big and even bigger Give Me Drums Ultimate, which is 6 hours worth of drum tracks through all different tempos. Great for jamming along with, inspiring your songwriting, making demos and all that sort of thing. So check out the link down there, as well as the other cool freebies that I've got for you. My name's Andy. I'll catch you again for another lesson real soon.